Hi there, welcome to our channel. Next year, the trend in smartphones will be to hide the front-facing camera. We have already seen ZTE X1 20 do this on commercial level, but the implementation was a bit off, especially if there are lighter colors at the top. You can angle the phone and see a very small, square, slightly yellow grid that identifies where the front-facing camera can be found. However, in typical daily use, you are unlikely to ever see where the camera is positioned. Anyways, Slash Leak website has posted an image from a patent that was filed by Google. In the image, we see a potential Google Pixel 6 smartphone with an under-screen camera. The image on the right also shows a design much like the Pixel 5 with a square camera block, and the back probably with two sensors and a flash, and a button on the right side. However, the Google patent doesn't go into much detail. While that leak doesn't discount the possibility of there being a pop-up camera, the discovery of this patent suggests that we will be seeing the under-display camera on the Pixel phone very soon. The only question is whether it will launch with the Pixel 5 Pro, which is expected in early 2021, or later on with the Pixel 6. That reminds us, we haven't told you about Pixel 5 Pro. So we have encountered images of the alleged Pixel 5 Pro with front-facing camera located below the screen, that is under-display camera. However, this technology is not quite ready for mass production. As I said before, only ZTE X1 20 series uses this design commercially. That leads people to think this might be a prototype. If that is the case, then it may never get to the mass production stage. Even if it does, what we see now may be significantly different from what is being mass produced. Anyhow, the leak further states that the new Google Pixel 5 Pro will use a 6.67 inch display. And for the configuration, the phone will use the Qualcomm Snapdragon 865 flagship processor. It will have up to 8GB of RAM and 256GB of internal storage. And about cameras, unfortunately, we do not have any specific details on the camera sensors. The conclusion is that nothing is certain regarding the Google Pixel 5 Pro for now. It is best to take every piece of information on this smartphone with a grain of salt. Anyways, we are at the end of this video. We will provide you with more information on Google Pixel 6 and 5 Pro. So definitely subscribe. Thank you for watching. Peace out.